Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, fellow acolytes. Am I recording? Yes, I am. We are back with another cane run for the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. And I'm pretty excited. Good news. The mod Antibirth is coming to Afterbirth Plus. So now we can get Afterbirth Plus and Antibirth together with new items and even more fun. So this is gonna be good. It will come out in March, I think. So we have to put up with Afterbirth for a little bit more. So let's see. I don't really know if the burning basement is actually harder than the normal basement. Oh yeah, and there's the seed for all of you playing along at home. Nice, a bomb. I have one key. Alright. So we can... we can use it, the chariot when we are at the boss. Okay. Getting lucky on coins. There's the boss. Alright. We need to find the item room first. This is not the item room. I bet the super secret room is in here. Two of hearts.
Two of hearts.
Not really useful. He farted the other guy dead. Alright. 5 coins. And a blue rock. Well, it's not really blue, but I call them blue rocks. Because in the normal cellar stage, they are blue. Okay. It's a good start. Now we just need a good item. Is it down here then? Yeah, I suppose. Flies and worms. My favorite enemies. One down, two to go. Nice. Even more money. Well, I lost my key earlier. Ooh. A very good damage up. Oops. And a key. Let's check out the shop. Gotta sneeze. Alright, we got 2 bombs. Do you have money? No, he has spiders. I don't really want a battery baby. Okay. Okay, let's see. Oh, you know what? I'll take the quick route. Thank you. if Cain has an eye patch, why is he now having a second eye? Mysteries. Yeah, another bomb. And there is a marked stone. Oh, almost didn't see it. Okay, we are good on blue hearts. And there's another rock. Nice. Oh man. Okay, this is the shop. We need a key for the item room. This is not a key, but it's another luck-up item. You see, we are shooting these more reddish and a little bit bigger tears now more often with this trinket. So, if you can find more luck-ups, basically then the blood clot item, which only makes every second tier larger, will then become a fully scaled damage up, which is something to consider. And the halo, getting pretty much angel deer items. I mean, I'm not complaining. There's another super rock. Fuck's sake. Okay, let's take a look in here. Wow, thank you. Another key would be nice. Just saying. Oh, this one is a dangerous one. Oh shit. I hate these rooms where you come in into the room. Okay. Yeah, and if you are not moving right away, you're basically dead. Okay, let's try here. Nice. And also, no secret room. Okay. I thought we can maybe just use bombs to get into the battle room. But no luck. So let's see if we can get a good devil deal. Okay, we are getting shot speed. Oh, it's Krampus, our good friend. Tactical use of black hearts. Krampus head. Okay, I guess we are going angel deals then. And we will definitely need some damage ups real quick. Okay, nice. And we found the item room right away. And it's Mongo, baby. Let's re-roll a bit. Isn't this mom's contacts? Turns enemies into stones. Occasionally, depending on our luck. Cursed Eye. Big Fat Fly. D7. Piggy Bank. Oh shit. Well, but we got some damage. If you think I should have taken Mom's contacts, then just write me a comment. Another pill. Okay. More luck would be nice. Moon. Oh shit, this wasn't good. Rainbow Worm is a good item. But for now, I need the Lucky Toe. Hello. Holy shit. Yeah, I bet the next one is... Yep. It's always the same. One coin. Oh no. Leave me alone. Okay. Early in the morning. So, all right. Wait a second. All right, I'm back. Have to watch out for a little bit since I probably will get the package today. So. Let's just put a bomb here. This was done. Alright. We have to come back later. Because if possible I want to donate some money. Yes, open up please. Oh, very good. Good boy. Okay, this is enough money actually. Oh, these guys. Another bomb. Oh! Pyromaniac would be perfect now. So now we can heal ourselves. Okay. This is good. Let's donate money first. And then we can use the moon to get into the secret room. Yes, thank you. Oh, 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 oh. Alright. More spiders. Thank you very much. Okay. Okay, I can see through arrow.
Forever.
So it's the super secret room. No, he's not in the shop. Yeah. Okay, more pills. Tears down.
Tears down.
Range down.
Range down.
Flies. Spiders.
Paralysis.
Okay. So we found some bad pills. But no problem. Oh, our tier delay is really bad now. Okay, another devil deal. Whore of Babylon. Gives us damage up. But only... only if we have half a red heart. Let's take it. Fuck angel deals. We need damage now. Okay. Let's see. We could try and find the blood donation machine. Or Guppy's paw. Or we could just screw up and lose the devil deal chance. Problem is, we got a deal and it wasn't an angel deal. So this means both chances are reset for the next stage. So we could as well just take the devil deal. Oh, Curse of the Blind, I see. Oh, Dr. Fetus. Okay. Nice. So bomb damage scales. Supposedly. Okay, now we have to play a lot different. But our damage is now absolutely perfect. Health up, okay. So, we don't need to care about bombs anymore. So, now Pyromaniac would even be better. Holy shit. Good thing we found the placenta, which Renegade gives us more health. Okay, wait a minute. Okay. So if you don't know, Dr. Fetus is a character from Super Meat Boy. It's the main antagonist. And he throws bombs around, apparently. Infested, yes. Okay, let's see. Oh, this is actually bad. Oh, okay, our bombs can go over trenches. Oh, oh. Okay. Atlas baby. Guppy's paw! There it is. Ah. Thank you. Gut. Now, if we would find poison bombs, this would be nice. Or blast damage. So, basically everything now scales with our bombs, except lasers. So if we would find lasers, we could fire lasers instead of bombs. And I guess if we find tears up items, we would fire bombs faster. More money. More spiders. Okay. Ah, screwed it, one coin. Infinite keys. Okay. Let's just take it. More options, nice. Okay, game is good to us, even with Curse of the Blind. Oops. Oh man. I don't know. Tears up. Nice. Okay. But unfortunately, we're still too slow to get a boss rush. But doesn't matter. Whoops. Oh, bombs are really good for these guys. Attrition. I'd be interested if this one affects bombs, so they are homing bombs then. Ooh. Or if we find RPG, then our bombs are like rockets. There's Petri. Hey, 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 hey. Yeah, let's take this one. Just for now. Okay. Ah, damn it. These spiders. Okay, there's the item room. Oops. If we would find a lodestone, an angel gear item, alright. Horror bombs would suck enemies into them. Are they, yeah, the spikes are still on. Okay, there's the boss. Shit, 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 shit. Okay. Get lost. Okay. Secret room is here. Oh, not this again. Okay. Judgment.
Judgment.
Okay, a free devil deal. Question mark card. And Emperor. I'll come back. I'll use the question mark card. On the boss. Nice. Tears up. Oh, this is definitely faster. Okay. Let's get rid of you. Sorry, little buddy. Hello, dear. Guppy's head. Let's keep Guppy's head. Our bombs are strong enough. Okay, and let's then take High Priestess. We didn't find the shop in this stage, so let's check it out. Ah, I could have donated a red heart to the heart beggar. Then we would have even more damage. But it's okay. Let's see. Two of spades. Keys are always nice. Okay, and I don't care about the trinket. Nice. Shit. We could get black hearts out of these skulls. You are not a black heart. Alright. Dukes of Flies. Are we finished? Okay. A blood donation machine! Nice. More damage. Oh, don't take the red hearts now. Hello! Goodbye! Not even a Steam sale. Shame on you. Aw, oh, far. I should have used the bomb. Ah, no! My hand was faster than my brain. Now this is unfortunate. Okay, we are done here. Ah, damn.
Two of spades.
Even more keys. All right. Hello and goodbye. Okay, guaranteed devil deal this stage. Oh, for fuck's sake. Hello? Well, then I'll just go. Okay. The world?
The world.
Uncovers the map for us. Why did he die? Did the red bomb do like damage? Scapegoat actually is a good idea. So now we have a follower and enemies will try to kill him first. And if he dies, he will go away, but he'll come back. Tactical use of black hearts. It's all RNG manipulation. Okay. Oh, he's a tank. Stand still, will you? Ah. He blasted our little guy away with only one laser. Ooh. Good thing we've got the headless baby. Okay, don't know if this was worth it. Okay, we get free entry into the spiked room. These are fun with bombs. Okay, so free entry into the spike room, please. I'm thinking all the time how I can again lose another half a red heart. A health down pill would be nice.
Paralysis.
Okay, nothing too good. Oh, hello. This was impossible to dodge. All right, blue fires. We could try and get in there. Okay. No blue hearts for me. All right. Oh fuck. The gurglings. Gotcha. Hello. Oh, he has a bit more health. Nice. Thank you. Item room? Did we find the item room on this stage? I completely forgot. Oh shit. Key. Dry baby! Out of a skull! Ah, okay. Spider! Alright. Oh no, it was the ghost baby. Okay. No item room here. The amnesia pill wasn't a good idea. I'm a man of poor choices. Oh. Okay. Little greets. There's a shop at least. With super greed. And not even a Steam sale. Okay, but coins. I could have... No, bombs do one heart of damage. Couldn't have. Give me some... Let's see. If I can get two black hearts. Nope. Okay. There's the boss. Oh, it's mom already. Whoops. Seems like this isn't working. Why won't you stay down, mom? Even more money. Ooh, indelible damage. Okay. Oh, and I don't have any more red hearts now. Okay, nice. I do believe bomb damage scales with your own damage, but I can't really say. We'll see. Tactical use of black hearts, don't forget. Okay. Is there a marked stone in here? Or perhaps the secret room? Nope. So now we just have to find the boss. Getting lucky with batteries. Flying would be nice now. Oopsie daisy. It's all random number manipulation. Don't worry, I got this. No, I don't got this. Holy shit. Please die. At least I took out head and body. Okay. 404. Item not found. Whew, this could give us blue hearts. Or trinkets. Yeah, when life gives you lemons, reroll. More blue hearts. You look fat, you should exercise more. Will do, will do. I'm dark inside. Come to fork in the road, take it. Oh, choker, nice. Let's sort out this stuff a little bit. Yeah. Teleports to the shop, teleports to secret room. We are in the secret room. Blood donation. More hearts. Let's detonate this. And another worm. Alright, I'm taking the Joker card. And there's the boss. Nice. We need stronger bombs, definitely. Skolex! Now he's a bit tricky to do with bombs. Okay, he's showing his tail now. Whoa! He lobbed it right back at us. God. Okay. So, even more damage. And Devil Dealer.
Joker.
I should have taken the health up. Fear shot. And the damage up. I'll just take it. Yes! We get our health back. Nice. Where's my trinket? My lucky toe! Did I lose him? Oh, damn it! Where am I? Okay. Yeah, there he is. Okay. Nice. Really nice. A tier transformation that doesn't do anything for us. And damage reduction from tiers. Okay, normally we would have fear shot from this black fist we took during the devil deal. And I saw holy shit. I need some marked stones now, I guess. Chest in a chest. Oh, a blue heart. Very nice. I thought I saw one enemy having a fear effect as the bomb had hit him. So Oh, yeah. So if the bomb if the room shakes, your bomb did really high damage. So our bombs are now really good. And I guess the blast radius is higher. Half of the boss's health is nice. It's a nice thing. Oh, he didn't die right away. Okay. There's the boss. Let's do it manually here. Oh, even more damage. Yeah, now even the normal bombs have such a high blast radius. Okay, did we check for a secret room? It's not there. It's not there. Hello, Mom's Heart. Come back down! Okay. Okay. Okay, holy shit. And the devil deal. We could go down and visit the lamp now. Should we do it? We could finish the run now, or we could try and beat the final boss and thus unlock Judas. Let's try it. Thank you. Holy shit, we unlock stuff. Alright. So first we have to fight Satan. Oh! Okay, I see. Our bombs do touch damage. Thanks to Fear Shot. Okay, now I have to destroy these skulls. More money. Good. Shit. Okay. So I'm not too worried about Satan. The lamp is really hard. If our damage is high enough, we'll make it. I think our bombs are good damage wise. No blue heart. Oopsie. Yeah. Tactical use. It's all tactical use. Die now, please. Damn it. Range down actually is a good idea.
Range down.
Oh man. Will we even reach Satan? God damn it! My speed is too high, I'm sliding. Okay, one more hit and I'm dead.
Wheel of Fortune.
Does this have blue hearts?
Infested!
Shit, 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 shit. Yeah, give me money, I don't need it. Oh, small lamps. Oh, a white heart. Of course. It's almost a blue heart at this point. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I don't got this. Okay. Give me the chest, please. Oh, it's just a trinket. Oh, shit. Okay, these fires could give us blue hearts if they wanted to. More flies. The fistula. Holy shit. And I'm dead. Oh, well, I think it's wrap-up time, but we unlocked Satan. So we now can unlock Judas, which I'm very excited for. We didn't win this one, but we unlocked some stuff and we had some fun. Because Dr. Fetus is a real rare item as well. And I like playing with it. So, as always, I hope you had fun. See you next time. Bye bye.